Hey guys. Yeah, I've never had another man describe me like that. So
I'm that man.
Thank you, Darren. Thank you everyone for coming today. I'm very excited to be here at TEDx Bensar.
So for celebrities or KOLs like Godfrey, what you guys see in media or social media is actually a very, very small fraction, a very small glimpse of who he actually is.
Exactly.
Right?
As you can see this handsome face, that is only one side of me, okay? That's what you see on social media, in TVs, movies, and talk shows. But here, standing on the stage, talking to you, is another side of me that many of you don't get to see very often. And like millions of people across the world, today are always asking the same questions. Who am I? Who are we as individuals? What do we represent? And who do we look up to? This is a big topic because there's a lot of confusion nowadays with the young generation and the rise of the KOL phenomenon. Obviously, everyone knows what KOL means, key opinion leaders, or you know them as influencers. And these influencers make an impact in the world today through social media. They could be experts like myself on fashion. They could be experts like DJ in basketball. They could be, you know, experts in diet routines or workout routines. But you don't know what these KOLs go through behind the scenes. Like myself and like many of you, we go through struggles in life. We have to get through obstacles. And in order to do that, we need to be very strong and confident.
You guys see is a picture-perfect Godfrey in media, but let me tell you, I'm here to spill secrets. He ain't that perfect.
Exactly.
Right?
Well, no one's perfect, okay? Even though I like to be a perfectionist, there are still struggles in life, which Darren has seen many of times.
Oh, yeah.
He's seen the angry side of me, he's seen the happy side, he's seen a lot of sides of me. But he knows deep down inside I'm a very, very genuine and good person.
As a result of Godfrey's profession, so many people automatically assume and associate him with this luxurious, glamorous lifestyle and all the perks that come with it. And trust me, they do exist. He's led a very privileged lifestyle. And media, or social media, is really good at amplifying that misconception and leaving us with the impression of his picture-perfect life. However, as many of us know, no one is perfect. In reality, for people like Godfrey, being in the eyes of the public has become such a huge part of his job, and you will continue to be a huge part of his life.
Exactly. Young people nowadays, teenagers, are following these KOLs on a daily basis. And not all KOLs are good. Some are bad, some are good. Some share positive images. Some share, I don't know what they share online nowadays.
I don't even want to look.
But yes, you gotta follow the right kind of KOLs who makes a positive impact in the world and those good causes.
Our millennials have become so overly obsessed about the latest trend of clean eating, healthy dieting, and don't get us wrong, it all comes from a good place. It comes from the harmless approach of wanting to lead a healthy lifestyle. There's nothing wrong with that. But what gets dangerous though, is when they let these beliefs alter their own perception of what being healthy really is. Case in point, this is a teenager who's trying to look like her KOL, Angelina Jolie. She did, ironically, she did become a social media sensation because she's been mocked as being the zombie version of Angelina Jolie. So this is a very extreme case. Other case studies have also shown that teenagers are mindlessly following their KOL's lifestyle and appearances, even if it means for them to go to extreme measures. So, what can we do to fix it?
Well, one way is we must redefine our relationships with KOLs instead of mindlessly pursuing these KOLs and copying them. In addition, we need to find positive influencers in the world that makes an impact in society. Well, besides myself. Darren has a great example that he's gonna tell you about.
So, another case study on the positive side is LeBron James, the superstar athlete from the NBA. In 2018, in working with his family foundation, opened up the I Promise School in Akron, Ohio, his hometown, which is aimed at helping at-risk students, providing free education, free lunch, and a whole bunch of benefits, basically paving a way for the younger generation to succeed in life. Or,
like the real Angelina Jolie.
The real one.
The real version. She's ambassador for UNICEF, she's an activist, and she's helped out a lot of the refugee camps, and the list goes on. She's a perfect example for a female role model.
So based on these case studies, what we've learned is that we're not asking you guys not to follow KOLs. You can definitely use them for goal setting or benchmarking.
And following the right KOLs.
Absolutely. So, in 2012, since then, Godfrey and I have been brainstorming about starting up a project that truly drives positive change in youth movement. At the time, I had been working for one of the world's leading sports brands companies. While Godfrey, being one of the brand's KOLs, witnessed firsthand with me how big of an impact our signature athletes made on the youth. However, we realized that it would be equally important for us to truly inspire the youth while paving a way for them to become a better version of themselves. So in 2014, I resigned from my company. We put our heads together and created this platform called the PB System with the very purpose of driving positive change in youth movement.
Well, the magical thing is we have Ray Allen here. He was our special guest. The very famous NBA superstar, Ray Allen, was at our first basketball camp in Beijing back in 2014 when we started this. He was here for 12 days. Now think about it, a superstar athlete is hands-on, on and off the court for 12 days. On the court, he was helping kids to be better at themselves on shooting, dribbling, all those skill sets, but off the court, he was teaching kids and telling stories about his experience in his lifetime for these campers, volunteers, and workers. And this picture obviously made this girl cry because she shared the same story that he was telling everybody that was at the cafeteria.
Obviously, it looked like she's crying, but she was just very touched by Ray Allen's inspirational stories with happy tears.
Yes, happy tears.
Also, in addition, Godfrey, whenever we host events in the summertime, he's actually becoming one of us, one of the campers. He really gets closer with the audience, which are our campers. He even goes so far to the point where he goes into dormitories, casually dressed up, wearing a wife beater with a baseball cap. He's actually doing team building exercises with the kids, inspiring them. So this is where the magic happens. The kids not only walk away with our camp with smiles on their faces, but they also walk away with a positive influence from their idols, from their KOLs, and something inspirational which would serve them better for the rest of their lives. So by creating these unprecedented access and opportunities for the KOLs to get to know our campers, our kids have shifted the perspective from mindlessly following their KOL's appearance and lifestyle to proactively practicing their work ethic, the persistence, and everything that comes along with it.
And more importantly, we want these kids to feel like they can relate to us, that they're not afraid to talk to us and share stories with us, because once they do that, we get to hear them and hear their voices, and we can share our opinions or our experiences in life, and they love the experiences that they had in our PV system camps. So to wrap things up, everyone's gonna go home, and we're gonna go back to our little boxes or bubbles, and everyone's gonna see us on TVs or movies or on social media platforms. But here at TEDx,
here we're at TEDx today, and at all the future PB activations, we could also be youth movement leaders, entrepreneurs, but most importantly, your friends who are going to hold your hands and change the world together with you. So with that, let's redefine our relationship with KOLs
and strive to achieve your personal best.